like I can be myself with you. All these feelings came out of.
So we're looking for the PixArt. So ayan, PixArt. And all photos. And pumili ka ng mga pictures na gusto mo i-edit. For example, lang yung picture ko. And choose your, pumili ka ng mga picture kung anong gusto mo i-edit. So click. And then, nandyan na. So let's go to the cutout. First, you cut out first sa, para makuha yung background, para yung object na lang yung natira. So, ayun, para background na lang yung natira. I mean, background yung nakuha. And after that, laruhin mo para hindi siya magulo. Tingnan. So, ayan. And after that, you save and again, save to my stickers. So, after that, you go to the feet para ma-erase yung mga green yung may nakuha pang background. For example lang yan. Ayan. So, kinuha ko yung background para hindi siya madumiting. Kinuha ko para magiging puti yung background. White background na siya. So, you need to be patient. Patient na mag-edit kasi every time that you edit your pictures, there are some failures. But if you have a work hard, kapag gusto mo talaga i-edit, edit mo, 'di ba? So, ayun lang naman. And yeah, so dun sa kamay, kinuha ko dun sa kamay kasi, ayan, so, after na erase, dapat iset mo yung kung anong gustong size, anong gusto mong, saan mo ilagay yung picture, dun sa baba, sa taas, sa kilid, so, yun, kinuha ko yung background niya na, so, ayan, so, dapat, inilagay siya kasi sa center, pero nasa ilalim, ayan, so, after that, let's go to the sticker. Maghanap tayo ng sticker na gusto natin i-edit sa picture. So, ayun, naghanap ako ng editor. PixArt lang pala yan ang editor ko. So, ayun, naghanap ako ng sticker. So, yung kinuha ko yung saksa. Ayan, kinuha ko siya. Ayan, perfect. So, after that, so, yan, kinuha ko yung emoji na yan para sa head ko. Ayan, na. Okay, perfect. Ayan, inilagay ko siya sa head ko para mas comfy. So, I look for another one. Mag-edit ko. So, kinuha ko yung yan, ginawa ko siya. Loading. Yan. Perfect. Ginawa ko siya kasi yan. So, when we are doing that, you will erase mo siya para magiging 3D. Dapat i-erase mo. Hindi pwedeng ganun lang. So, dapat erase mo siya para magiging maganda naman, diba, kapag ayan, diba, so it looks like 3D, so in-erase ko siya, pero mas gusto ko yung may ganun, so ipanali ko ayan, kasi it looks like amazing, diba, tingka, as we can see na mukha siyang 3D, diba, like there's nothing and yet anything, diba? So, next will be the filter. So, of course. So, after that, again, so, I'm looking for the best filter mode. kasi. Kasi gusto ko yung black and white, pero wala kasi sa filter ko, fluorescent or anything. Wala eh, so I'm looking for another one na lang. So, nagkanap talaga ako ng black and white, pero mukhang wala akong nakita. Meron, pero try, so we should never use that kasi, ayun, hindi pa applicable na we can apply all those filters that we want to. Okay, so as we can see, ang judge ng filter na kinuha ko, pero I've changed naman. Yan sana yung filter na gusto ko, kaso lang mukhang wala lang, di ba? When I erase the, when I erase the center of the my face and my hand, yan, ganyan, mukhang wala lang. So gusto ko, I look for another filter na mukhang may nakuha siya. Ayun, para naman mas ikabobong ka pa, di ba? I'm looking for another filter. Vin, kaya yung ginamit yung filter, Vin 1, Vin 2. Ayan. So, Vin 5, VH5, VHS. Pero hindi ko yung ginamit kasi nga, try. Maganda sana, pero try. Katulad ng iba dyan, maganda sana, pero try. So, ginamit ko pala is VH2. Yan, para, diba? So, as we can see, mas na-clarify yung background and na-clarify yung gusto kong makita lang sa mga audience. Diba? So, na-clarify siya. Mas klaro, mas clear. So, ayun, I'm looking for another sticker na naman. Pero, pinalitan ko yung sticker na yun kasi hindi siya match with my face, which is my face is very weird and my face is very ugly, and I put some that, so kinuha ko na lang yan kasi it looks like weird, so kinansel ko siya, inext ko siya because I don't want that. So next is we're looking for another filter, another sticker that we want to put on our picture. So, yan, ginawa ko siya. Meron kasi na akong gustong gawin, pero hindi siya magawa. So, mukha siyang like something like, ganyan sana siya, pero hindi siya comfortable. Hindi ko gusto yung angle niya. So, I choose na gawin siya na lang ng ganyan. So, erase ko siya ulit. I need to erase it again para maging 3D. So ayun, as we can see, ayan. Sorry guys, kasi yung I have no storage already kasi wala akong memory card. Ayan, so we are looking for another sticker na naman para ginawa pa yung rainbow because as LGBT member, we should raise our flag everywhere. We need to be proud of. We don't stand for discrimination. We stand for equality. So, ayan, inilagay ko siya para sa mga bandera ng mga katulad ko. So, kinuha ko niya mga light para it looks like, ayan, inilagay ko siya sa taas. So that, meron namang effect nung sa taas kasi it's so clear naman, diba? So I put that one on the top to raise the light. So as you can see, I think that's my finished product of my editing skills. So, gusto ko sana ilagay sa ilalim pero hindi na pwede kasi hindi na bagay. Mukha nang bati na siya, hindi na siya comfortable. So I think tapos na ako on dyan. Ano pa hinanap ko dito? looking for the much better sana. Kaso wala na akong may pakpak. Yes. Ayan. Kinuha ko yung blue na pakpak. Yan, kanya. Yan. Wings. Then, wait. Pero, hindi siya connected. Hindi, walang chemistry yung picture ko sa mga filter and everything sa pakpak na yan. Kasi, the color of the wings is weird. And the color of my filter and my other stickers are weird also. So, weird rather. So, hindi siya match. So, ayan, simple but terrible. Simple but majestic. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you like it, guys. And please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the button bell. And I hope that you will support me until the end. Thank you so much. Stay home and stay safe. Mwah.